Downs National Park. The South Downs National Park is England's newest national park, was designated as a national park on the 31st of March 2010. The park, covering an area of 1,627 square kilometres, 628 square miles, in southern England, stretches for 140 kilometres, 87 miles, from Winchester in the west to Eastbourne in the east through the counties of Hampshire, West Sussex, and East Sussex. The national park covers the chalk hills of the South Downs, which on the English Channel coast form the White Cliffs of the Seven Sisters and Beachy Head, and a substantial part of a separate physiographic region, the Western Weald, with its heavily wooded sandstone and clay hills and vales. The South Downs Way spans the entire length of the park and is the only national trail that lies wholly within a national park. History. The idea of a South Downs National Park goes back to the 1920s, when public concern was mounting about increasing threats to the beautiful downland environment, particularly the impact of indiscriminate speculative housing development on the eastern Sussex Downs. Peacehaven was a notorious example of this. In 1929, the Council for the Preservation of Rural England, led by campaigners including the geographer Vaughan Cornish, submitted a memorandum to the Prime Minister urging the case for national parks, including a national park on part of the South Downs. When, however, towards the end of World War II, John Dower was asked to report on how a system of national parks in England and Wales might be established, his 1945 report, National Parks in England and Wales, did not identify the South Downs for national park status, but rather included it in a list of other amenity areas. The South Downs was the last of the original 12 recommended national parks to be designated. Extensive damage to the chalk downland from 1940 onwards through arable farming, and a resulting decline in sheep grazing, militated at an early stage against further work on designation. When in 1956 the National Parks Commission came to consider the case for the South Downs as a national park, it found designation no longer appropriate, noting that the value of the South Downs as a potential national park had been reduced by cultivation. In September 1999, the government, following a review of national parks policy, declared support for a South Downs National Park and announced a consultation on its creation. In January 2003, the then Countryside Agency, now Natural England, made an order to designate the proposed park in 2003, which was submitted to the Secretary of State for the Environment on the 27th of January 2003. As a result of objections and representations received on the proposed order, a public inquiry was conducted between the 10th of November 2003 and the 23rd of March 2005, with the aim of recommending to ministers whether a national park should be confirmed and, if so, where its boundaries should be. The results of the inquiry were expected by the end of 2005, but were delayed pending a legal issue arising from a High Court case challenging part of the order designating the New Forest National Park. Following an appeal on the High Court case and new legislation included in the Natural Environment and Rural Communities Act 2006, the South Downs Inquiry Report was published on the 31st of March 2006. It recommended a 23% reduction in the size of the originally proposed national park, focusing it more narrowly on the chalk downland and excluding from it a large part of the existing East Hampshire and Sussex Downs. On the 31st of March 2009, the result of the inquiry was published. The Secretary of State, Hilary Benn, announced that the South Downs would be designated a national park, and on the 12th of November 2009 he signed the order confirming the designation. Importantly, he confirmed that a number of hotly disputed areas, including the Western Weald, the town of Lewis and the village of Ditchling, would be included within the national park. The new national park came into full operation on the 1st of April 2011 when the new South Downs National Park Authority assumed statutory responsibility for it. The occasion was marked by an opening ceremony which took place in the Market Square of Petersfield, a town situated in the Western Weald just 4 kilometres, 2.5 miles, north of the chalk escarpment of the South Downs. In 2016, the national park was granted International Dark Sky Reserve status to restrict artificial light pollution above the park. It was the second such area in England and the 11th in the world.